Hey, Main Street Realtors. When you are texting someone, is your message getting across clearly? When you are sending a message to a client or another agent, make sure that your message is clear and concise. And also, make sure that you have spelled all the words correctly. You're using punctuation to make sure that your message is clearly understood. Also, when you're sending a text message, avoid the slang language or the lingo or the abbreviations that we sometimes do when we're texting our family members and friends. In a business environment, the meaning may not be conveyed correctly, and you certainly don't want that to happen. If you follow these tips when you're texting with your clients and business associates, it can be an effective and efficient method of communicating.